gang.
Hola todos, estamos aquí en mi casa. Right now we're here in my house.
Estoy caminando esto
en mi motocicleta. I'm changing the oil right now.
I'm changing the oil on my Honda Z50.
And look how dirty it is. Mira como sucio esto es. Yo voy a poner nuevo. I'm gonna put some new oil in there. Y mañana nos vamos a un grande grupo de pequeñas motocicletas. Tomorrow we're going to a big ride out. Phoenix Hood ride out in the hood, neighborhood. We're gonna take the Honda Z50, it's a mini bike ride out. So we're gonna be out there getting busy, hitting combos, doing wheelies.
Basic things to the bike. Air in the tires, lighter and the los neumáticos. Y esto no funciona. The rear brake doesn't work, but it never worked before. Ever since I got the bike, the rear brakes never worked. And the front brake barely works. I try to adjust it right now. You get a little bit tighter, a little bit better, but before used to hit to the thing. Esto antes no funcionado bien, ahora un poco mejor, pero vamos.
It is what it is.
Stop it!
What's up, y'all? It's about 5 o'clock in the morning. I woke up early so I can get some exercise in and wash my car and wash the Z50. Yesterday I changed the oil on the little bike on the Z50 and it's all ready to rock for today. So right now I'm gonna stretch out a little bit, go ahead and eat, and I'll see y'all in a little bit. All right, I finished stretching, we're just about ready to rock. I'm gonna show y'all my outfit. I got it all laid out. I got my outfit all ready. I got the Hitter's Way ski mask joint. Check that out. Boom. I got the Hitter's Way tee. Old school throwback. If y'all don't know, Hitter's Way is a brand that Miami Skeet made. He be getting busy popping wheelies on dirt bikes and stuff on out in Miami. He's the man. Hitter's Way, this is his brand. On the back, don't get caught lacking. That joint's pretty tough. I like it. Then I got my Michael Jackson pants. I got my pants right here with the DGK shoelaces. And I'm gonna rock my, these socks I'm gonna rock. And I'm gonna rock my red and white Pumas. I usually wear those when I wheelie because it's pretty clapped out already. They're pretty dirty already, so. But I'm ready to ride. Right now we're gonna go downstairs and get something to eat because I'm hungry, man. I need to feed myself. Let's see what we got here, man. Ooh, I think I know what this is, man. Papa's in the house. Good thing about waking up early is you get all the good food before everybody else does, man. We're going to heat this pizza up and tear it up, man. We getting everything washed up right now. Little Z50. Ready to rock. We about to take off.
Alright, y'all, we ready to rock. Get the bike loaded up. Let's get it.
First, we're going to head to the gas station, get some gas. Then we're taking off straight to the ride out. Alright, rolling up right now. Let's see. There's a lot more people here this year than there was last year. Alright, we out here. Dudes is getting busy already. I got my bike warming up.
Yo, they got old head out here with a four-wheeler.
here.
Nice. Hell yeah.
Gang, gang. Yeah.
See me hit that little cane, man?
He stopped right in front of you, right in front of you. Slam on the right leg.
Thank you. All right, the ride out's all done. We got everything loaded up. About to take off and head back to the crib to edit this video.
Ain't nothing wrong with a nigga getting his paper.
Ain't nothing wrong with it.
Don't hate. Listen to the song. Listen to the song. Still waiting on the world to come.
Waiting on the world to see us.
I just got back to the crib, back in my room, man. Wow, that was a good ride out. Better than last year, for sure, I'd say, man. That was real cool. Shout out to everybody that came out, man. Some real cool people out there. And, yep, I'm about to get busy and edit this video right now. Try to get it to y'all as soon as I can. But, man, yeah, that was a cool ride out. Thanks for watching the video. If you liked it, leave a comment below. What was your favorite part? Like the video itself, subscribe, man, and turn on post notifications. More videos to come, and it's gonna be lit.
You are a bunch of fucking assholes. You know why? You don't have the guts to be what you want to be. You need people like me. You need people like me so you can point your fucking fingers and say, that's the bad guy.